of a little St. Louis girl is being heard around the world thanks to singer Aaron Bodie and St. Louis Children's Hospital.
Bodie was so inspired by Caitlin Jackson's journey of overcoming a serious heart defect, she wrote a song about it. And as News 11's Dan Gray shows you, the rest of the world is beginning to listen.
Aaron Bodie often sings songs of the heart, but what you are about to hear is the actual sound of a heartbeat in her newest song. Listen closely.
This song is for Caitlin, and it's for the story of her heart. And is there a way we can include that? And the doctors right away told us we actually are able to record heartbeats.
It's the heartbeat of Caitlin Jackson of Oakville. She had six surgeries before the age of three.
She was born with a condition called a complete AV canal. So basically there's a giant hole right in the center of her heart. And she really struggled to survive those first 4 months.
Today, at age 10, Caitlin is healthy and strong thanks to the doctors and staff at St. Louis Children's Hospital. The hospital contacted Aaron and asked if she would write a song about Caitlin's journey as a way to promote heart health for children. The result is Aaron's new song, The Space Between.
It's an amazing song, and it has a very good inspiration that came from it, and also really gives hope to other families.
When you listen to the words, right at the beginning, Aaron says, we're surrounded by angels.
Surrounded by angels.
We have a number of angels in our life, that you know, have touched us, that didn't make it through this challenge and this struggle.
I was really excited to be able to share that opportunity and give hope to families.
Caitlin not only provided the beat to the song, but she provided her voice as well.
I sang backup in it with a bunch of other kids.
We wanted to kind of involve her and represent young people in this song. So we gathered some young kids that we know, including Caitlin, and taught them a little part of the song, asked them to be a part of the recording, because it just kind of has a nice life to it there at the end of the song with those young voices.
Aaron Bodie and band member Adam Manis wrote The Space Between. They met with Caitlin and her mom gathering information. In a couple of weeks, they had written a moving message of challenge and hope.
Musically, we were easily inspired by what she had to say, and it just kind of came out. It was one of those meant-to-be kind of projects.
It's such a beautiful sing-along song with such an emotional message that radio stations are taking notice. BBC London Radio is playing The Space Between. Across the globe, or across South St. Louis County where the Jacksons live, The Space Between is filling with more love every day.
Whenever you can give a voice with music to a particular issue or story, it's more meaningful, it's very powerful. Music is an international language that speaks to everyone.
I think that it's a universal message and a universal song that we can take beyond even the heart, that people go through challenges and you go through struggles and you see this dark period of time. But if you just hold on, you'll end up on the other side looking for the light and seeing it.
I want to help other people because they have helped me, and I want to give back.
The Space Between is available on iTunes. Part of the proceeds go to St. Louis Children's Hospital. Aaron Bodie will perform the song live tomorrow at the Hearts in Harmony event, sponsored by Children's Hospital. That event will be held from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the St. Louis Galleria. Children will be able to listen to their heartbeat using a stethoscope and get an EKG printout of their heart.
I love it. You can get it on iTunes. It's a great song.
That's a great idea, too.
It is.
Using
it really
the heartbeat
is.
The beat.
We thank you for watching Fox 2 News at 9.